Myself, Dr. Rajeshwari Soza. I'm mother of Sainarayan Shailesh Soza from class 7A. And I'm here to share with you some of the online courses which are this year, online classes were going on in the class school. And I want to say that in this school, whatever online classes will be going on and already which has been going. So in this online classes, all teachers have tried their best to give them the students, because I am seeing that all the syllabus is also completed in all the subjects. And like that, in today's meeting also, ma'am said that after this completion of the PT 4th, they will try to take a revision of the course which they have taken by the online classes. Because sometimes what happens, this online classes courses is going on and students are taking the classes, but sometimes students are somewhat divert because of the mobile. Because up to this time we were not giving the mobile to them directly, but now the situation is like that. That's why this is our responsibility, and this is our means we have to give them the mobile. So sometimes this happens that they are somewhat somewhere diverting also. But so this step of taken, like in this month of April, they are going to take they are going to take a revision of that all things. That's a very good thing. And another one thing I want to say, that in this whole year, whatever activities which run in the offline classes and all that, but they are trying to take these in the online classes. And that's very good. Ki online bhi all activities they have tried to taken their best. So it's a best part of this school that they have taken, and they are doing the courses completely. All syllabus is completed and they are taking again the revision of that. So I'm very much thankful to Sanjot ma'am and the principal Dige sir and all the teaching staff and non-teaching staff for the helpful nature and whatever type of a bus facility and all the things that are going well. So in this online classes, you have tried your best to do like that on offline classes. So this is the best part of your school. So I'm on behalf of all means parents, I am very much thankful to the Strawberry School.